wolf attacking Jahira, of all people. She's the one who loves you.
You've at as good as done. Nature for the group.
What? Such menial tasks. Yes?
Okay. Oh, wow. That's quite a dramatic ending.
If none are better.
So a lone wolf. A flind. Was it like an advanced gnoll or something? Oh boy, sleep spell.
What is it?
Flind. Gnoll, what? Gnoll veteran? And gnoll elite. Oh boy. Gnoll slasher. Gnoll chieftain. Should I try again with the sleep? She's gonna cast magic missile. Flind is near death.
You have need of me?
Your life shall be mine.
Flind is down. Slasher. Eh.
Nature's servant awaits.
Another eh moment.
Oh, my heart's really not in this.
Oh, we got a gnoll elite. Okay, now joining the fray here. We got rid of the gnoll slasher. That's good. I was wondering how tough he'd be.
Name it.
Oh boy, how many? Another gnoll slasher. I don't want to use that last sleep spell unless I have to. Okay, good. Take me out of the attack. I don't have a lot of bullets.
You have need of me?
Oh, my heart's really not in this.
Oh, boy. Back in the attack, we got a regular gnoll.
Name. What is it? Such menial tasks.
Can I help you?
Name.
You have need of me?
Gnoll chieftain. Good job. He's probably the toughest one. Can you hit him from there?
None are better.
Make sure you're actually hitting him. Look, see? Now he's up. Woke up a little too late.
I can but try.
What do we got here? Angel skin ring and a garnet gem. Garnet is a general class of crystals ranging from deep red to violet. A typical cut for this rare isometric gem is 12 to 24 sides, with the very rare 36 sides being known from time to time. It is rumored that a 48-sided garnet exists, although none have ever been able to track down its location. And an angel skin ring, I wonder what that's about. Scroll of Resist Fear. Have that already. Recently found one, actually. So that'll be to sell. An old chieftain, I guess this is. Well, the chieftain, actually, I guess, was the one with the garnet and the angel skin ring. Like the most left of these halberds. Well, that was pretty hefty. Shall we rest? I think she used.
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
She used both her spells.
Can I help you?
So we'll try resting. Get back spells and points. Bloop. Waylaid by Tasloi. Still injured. Supposed to be that difficult. Get back here. We'll push you off the mountain. See if we don't.
Your life shall be mine. Oh. What?
Fine.
Don't use my bullets for that. Gold for us.
I'll do my best.
Shall we try this again? I don't want to use our potions unless we really have to. The lonely cry of the wolf wakens you suddenly. Before you can properly get your bearings, a wolf pack is upon you.
You have need of me?
Well, looks like just one, maybe.
For the fallen!
Hopefully just one.
What you want?
Good job.
Yes? I'm getting weaker. I'll need a healer as soon as possible.
Took 6 damage. 8. Do I have anything? Any spells?
Yes.
Damn it.
You've a task?
Can I help you? No! You have need of me? If none are better.
God damn!
Yes. Nature's servant awaits.
Yes, O omnipresent authority figure.
Can I help you?
$650 experience? Oh, it's a dread wolf. I figured it was just rolling really well with its attacks. No, that was a really tough foe. Okay. Can we please rest? Thank God. Oh my God. All right.
I'll do my best.
So we're gonna clear out this place. If it kills us. Hopefully it won't kill us.
Gorion would be proud of your actions.
Oh, thank you. Because that reputation helped, huh? Wild dog.
Yes?
A bunch of them. Okay.
What is it?
You know me, I'm all about that sleep spell.
Can I help you?
We're attacking. This one? Weapon unusable. I don't know why. Nice.
your tasks.
No, don't use your...
Yes, a simple matter.
You have need of me?
Don't use your bullets, you don't have a lot left.
Oh, I... That's really not in this.
Sweet.
If none are better.
Okay.
I'll do my best.
Just continue this way. Is this a digger? Charleston Nib? I think I remember these guys. Diggers.
What is it? A simple matter?
You need something, stranger?
Psst. Hey there. I'll be leaving as soon as you can, mate. Boss man there is nice and all, but he have no idea what be going on. I tell you. There's some bad magic in the air.
You need something, stranger?
Same thing. All these guys...
You need something, stranger?
Say the same thing.
You need something, stranger?
I'll take that as a yes.
You need something, stranger? You need something, stranger?
God, they're all robots. This cave is still blocked by tons of stone and rock. Hell of a name.
Leave us alone, will ya? Nothing for you here.
Put your backs to those shovels, men. If she's not out tonight, we'll lose her to bandit scum. Bandito scum. You there. State your business, but don't move from where you stand. I don't want to have to sick the boys on you. Relax, we mean no harm to you. Have you had much trouble? Have we? Aye, and plenty of it. Nary an eve goes by without us losing another hand to the night. I swear, if we could just get a few moments of uninterrupted digging done. Say, you wouldn't be willing to do a little service for me, would you? You could do a lot worse than working for old Charleston Nib. I would like to know just what I would be protecting. What are you doing here? Looks to be glorified grave robbing in nothing but a decrepit tomb. You are partially right. There's a lot to say here. Though it's not a tomb, but an ancient settlement. It is also all that remains of a primitive race long since extinct, and we know little about their culture save that they seem to have destroyed themselves in war. Perhaps today we will learn something more. We are just about to break through it into an inner chamber. Perhaps the dwelling of the village shaman himself. Mayhaps you could be of assistance to us? We need but keep the camp secure a short while longer. Your very presence will probably dissuade anyone from attacking us, though I do not know the force behind our misfortune. They seem to take great pleasure in minor sabotage and kidnapping, though some of the missing men may have just run off from fear. Nothing is ever stolen, which is odd for bandits, but they must still be the cause. Will you help us? What would be in it for me? Knowledge is well and good, but I have bills to pay. We have little to offer, but would 50 gold suffice? It's all we can give, what with having to restock our camp thrice over. Damnable saboteurs, your mere presence may be enough to discourage our mystery assailants. Are you up for it? It would only be for a short while. I wonder what race, long extinct race, they found. Such paltry coin is not worth my time. Raise your offer, or I am leaving. But, as you wish. Perhaps we can scrape another 50 gold together, but it means that we must be done today. Is 100 gold total satisfactory? an acceptable price for potentially doing nothing. Continue your work, and I shall keep watch. Gracious we are. Now we stand a chance of completing the most exciting day of our dig. We're going to try for an entire new room today, possibly the shaman or chieftain quarters. We could find any number of relics within. Move amongst the men as you will, as your presence will no doubt reassure them.
You said something?
First, my name is Gallor. Second, we never had this conversation. I'm the partner of that old Mr. Charleston you met, except I am none too thrilled about the non-profit aspects of the whole thing. The old man seems to think we should donate all our findings to some museum, whereas I am ever so much more practical. I should think certain people would pay dearly for the magical treasure we are about to unearth, and if they would be so eager, who are we to stand in our way? I would like you to steal the item and remove Mr. Nib from my little equation. You up to the task? Magical treasure? I was under the impression that no one knows what is to be found there. Why are you so sure of its value? Old Mr. Nib would never admit it, but that is mainly because he doesn't wish to jinx the dig. From what I could decipher in the ancient writings, the final room contains the plate that provides beauty, leading food unto God. Doesn't take a genius to figure out what that means. Obviously, the item under all the dirt and rubble is enchanted such as that it provides bounty. Whether it's to increase crops or good hunting, I care not. Regardless, an object of that age and enchantment should command a hefty price, and I intend to see that it does. You can be a part of it as you wish. I would have to kill many of the working men if I attacked Charleston. It would be a veritable slaughter, and I want no part of it. Blast you! You're playing just as safe as the old man. So be it. I will find other means to acquire a fair measure of profit from this fiasco. Best you continue on whatever errand you be on. I'm not going to kill all these people. Huh, Imuin says. This man gave me the creeps. I mean, picking a pocket is one thing, but killing a dozen workers to steal some stupid artifact is horrible. You're absolutely right. Gallor says, get lost. Okay, he walks off.
You need something, stranger?
Best pay I ever got for sling and shovel, but I'm leaving today. Been having nightmares about this place so bad I can't sleep no more.
You need something, stranger?
And they all say the same thing.
You need something, stranger? You need something, stranger? You need something, stranger? You need something, stranger?
Yep, okay.
Yes?
Success! We're about to enter the last remaining room. It's sure to be the shaman's abode. What are we in for now? Probably our death. Well, I can't zoom in. This part I actually don't remember. I remember them talking to them outside. Who are all these people? Are these his men? Now we'll get some real information about what these people were truly like. And Digger says, hey, boss man, I don't feel so good. How old is the air in this place? A good question, young man. I would guess that we are the first people to walk this room in nearly 5,000 years. The very gods of Netherrealm would have been young at that time. So cold in here. I feel strange. I hear a voice in my head. I'm going to kill them anyway. They're about to be possessed, aren't they? I hear the hollow voice, but it is but a mumble. Speak up. Speak up and guide mine hands. Rawr! You! I see what you are. There is power to be had from your death. Your blood will quiet the voice. Blood will quiet! Okay, the digger says, Kaza, Plet, Dakas, Togla, Kaza. He's invoking the ancient ones. Enemy sighted. Okay. So these diggers are not involved. They're already injured. I'm assuming they're going to attack.
You've a task?
Yeah, bless. Oh, they're all attacking now.
Can I help you?
Your life shall be mine.
Okay, Emmawin.
Hurry up!
Fortunately, I only have one potion. Gibbs from one of them.
Yes. I'll do my best.
All I have is these spears. Very hard to home in on these things. What's this? An idol. This idol depicts Koza, the Storm Star, a long-extinct god who is venerated and feared among the less powerful strata of the ancient Netherese society. Worship of this god of storms, earthquakes, strife, and rebellion was outlawed by many of the civilization's powerful arch-wizards. Many Kozalin shrines and temples were therefore built in secretive underground locations where the devout were better able to escape detection. Okay. Mine now. Alright, Charleston.
Yes?
I think I can explain the madness that overcame my men. They seemed to scream in some ancient tongues, but I recognize the word Koza. It is the name of an ancient power, the name of a god of pandemonium. The tribe that lived here must have worshipped Koza and the destruction he brought. The artifact that lies within this stone sarcophagus must be what caused all this bloodshed. Surely that artifact is cursed beyond belief. Please make sure it is within the proper place, and we will seal the entrance. It is best that it never sees. Please make sure it is within its proper place, and we will seal the entrance. It's best that it never sees the light of day. Ugh, Emmawin says. My head hurts just trying to make sense of what you're saying about this Koza. But, I guess he was some evil god, and this place has something to do with him. Like, a temple, right? Yes, basically you're right. What of it? So those workers we just killed attacked us because of him or something or another, right? Well then, how come none of us were affected, huh? I am unable to answer your question. We know little of this culture, and that is why I was doing research. I doubt they would ever have an answer for you, Emmawin. Game mechanics. It's sad, really. I had sought to bring a little life back to a long-extinct people, and look what I wrought. Certainly some things are better off remaining dead. Here is your pay for the time you have spent here. Your services are no longer required. Everyone pack up. We are leaving this accursed place. You're talking to us? Because there's no one else to leave. No one else to leave the accursed place. Yes, we should leave. You should watch out for your partner, Gallor. He wanted me to kill you so they could profit from your find. Tread carefully.
Gorion would be proud of your actions.
1,000 experience. 100 gold.
I'll do my best.
Reputation increased by 1.
Perhaps this group needs not quite as much help as I thought.
I think we're doing well, huh? There's nothing to be had in the rest of this place. Was Gallor going to be found out here? Wait a second.
I can, but try.
Where's the rest of us?
Oh, what now?
Yes?
Need your pantaloons pressed?
A simple matter.
What the hell am I doing?
You have need. I can, but try.
I'm gonna run into this guy.
Perhaps this group needs not quite as much help as I thought.
Well, that was interesting. Oh. Tasloi.
My blade will cut you down to size.
Oh.
What is it? Fine.
I'm out of sling stones. This one's still out.
You can count on me.
What? Fine.
No, my heart's really not in this.
So she's completely out of sling bullets.
For the fallen!
Lead slaughter.
I can, but try.
School of Charm Person. I'll take those skulls. And she'll take the gems. Resist fear will sell. Charm person, I don't think I have that one. Oh, I do. Alright. So we'll sell that one as well. Someday I'll be able to memorize some more of these spells. Someday. Oh, there's the ruins marked on the map. Cool.
Can I help you? I'll do my best.
By your command.
Oh, that's a new one. Feel better?
You have me. I'll do my best.
Looking over the ruins. Should we rest? We'll just continue on. We don't have any more cure light wounds.
Yes?
And we don't have any more sleep spells. I think we should rest, even though every time we rest, We have trouble. Good. The night passed.
Your tasks.
If none are better.
Without incident. Alright, let's just finish off this area. Beware falling rock. Excavation nearby. Not referring to the ruins that we found, are they? See if there's anything more to be had here. Or it's just empty space. I'm thinking there should be something else. It's a big area that we had left to uncover. More Tasloi!